Known for its long, hot summers and mild winters, you'd think it'd be almost impossible to become an Olympic figure skater while growing up in Israel.
That's part why we moved out here. The ice time, there was not enough.
Here is New Jersey in the United States, more than 5,000 miles from where Roman Zaretsky and his sister Alexandra grew up.
There's great coaches out here. A lot of skaters, not just from Israel, which is,
like, we don't know, Russia, Japan, Georgia, Ukraine,
Italy,
Spain,
a lot of European, yeah. Good countries that have good skaters, they still bring him here because this is the place to be for figure skating.
Roman and Alexandra were born in Belarus, but moved to Israel as young children. The pair were coached by their mother until she realized they needed better coaching. So in 2001, they came to the US while their family stayed in Israel. Roman was 17, Alexandra 13.
We had to change it once when we immigrated to Israel and learn a new language and everything, and then we had to do it again. It was hard, it's not easy, but in the same time, we had a lot of people that helped us, a lot of people that took care of us.
Vancouver will be their second Olympic Games, so it begs the question, as one of the few winter athletes from Israel, are they recognized when they go home for a visit?
Not really.
I would say people know us here and just around the world much more than they know us in Israel.
Before the Olympics, we had a press conference for our team, which is a small team, but it was a press conference, first time ever happened, so I guess we're going,
it's moving
slowly but surely, it's moving up.
Alex Thomas, CNN.